Right, left down, down one into two. Okay. Right, I also have not explored much, that is, I have not looted much. But now will be the time. Of looting! What the hell? Why was my mouse on there? On the right screen. I think I actually did loot outside. Yes. Yes. Boom charm! They are pretty much useless. Here. All right, more key, more, okay. I also need the witch's key. Okay. Well, that's how we're going to play. Morgue. Well, they were being busy. What was the point of me getting inside the morgue. Except to take the charm. I guess nothing, I suppose.
Someone has done.
What? She was from you will burn for that.
Motherfuckers. Tricked me. I did not expect anyone to be alive. At least not on this floor. Considering I've been breaking stuff and no one reacted to it. Oh.
Sister Kuei, audiograph entry for the 15th day of the month of rain. Our investigations have led us to these unseemly devices. I have been attending to the dead, and some evenings I've heard voices coming from them. They speak in the manner of our trances. My sisters do not believe me, and some have gone so far as to accuse me of a lying tongue. I know this is black magic, some remnant of the witch's heresy, but I speak the truth. I've brought this machine to record their utterances. They should speak. Why am I the only one to hear our dead speak? What temptations of black magic are these? It whispers through their teeth. A voice without a throat. I swear to you that I've heard it.
Okay.
I see dead people.
Red drum, red drum. That should pretty much be it for this floor. That opened on its own, but okay. And once the this, oh right, I left him there, okay. That's that one. Success. And there was two staircases. Were not once. There is no need to provoke them. Just slaughter. Alright, this is where I took the guy. Let's see, the cherry. No. Can we have a live one there?
Subject of today's examination is a well-developed, well-nourished woman appearing the offered age of 29 years. Cause of death is undetermined, but Brother Wells saw her collapse during musical therapy, convulsing and screaming. Which heretical organ inside her wasted, pale flesh rejected the
ancient... What are they looking for?
Initial examination
that they'd love to cut
rigor.
Near them, too.
Avidity was at a minimum and unfixed. The unembalmed body is well preserved and cool to the touch. Pressure on the chest reveals pliant skin. No contusions, no marks. Only smooth. Flawless. Why must it take death to purify the darkness from your flesh? How can I remove the stain of heresy from your body and preserve this wondrous symmetry of form? How to cut out the outsider's foul influence from inside you, leaving only grace and perfected beauty behind. Oh yes, my dear. You are lovely like this. Lovely.
Oh, Well, he is a little bit messed up in the head. Just a little. Really?
See everything in time. Oh? Huh? Sister Rosewyn was right.
Yeah.
I do not think it's a good idea to actually fight them. Well, at least not all of them.
Someone slipped past our brothers.
Your coming was foreseen. So was your death.
Have this!
You could never hide from us.
Whatever brought you.
No! My sister!
Okay. We somehow survived that. Don't know how.
One of us saw that coming, Rosewyn. Uh-huh. What do we have here? There shouldn't be anything on this part of the mountain. Shindere North Quarry. That's where the Eyeless are getting into the void. I should keep the Silvergraph plate with me.
Take a look around. The conservatory visitors used to be my best customers. Such exotic items they asked for. Now it's all...
Someone looks armed and dangerous.
Nice doing business with you. It's all yours. Enjoy. Be careful out there. You look like you drive a hard bargain. I best be on my guard.
Your guard is irrelevant. Only death follows me. He holds the key, of course. Do I need to break in there? No, I do not. Like I said, I do not need it. Two civilians. Well, that's weak. No. I refuse this. Load back. No.
There's a dark.
No. No. Would that mean that I did not kill all of the others? I mean, I don't get it.
I remember these back in Dunwall. When it played, it was like knives sliding over your skin.
The contract.
Back. Take a look around.
You're armed with the teeth.
It's all yours. Enjoy. Careful out there.
Okay. Easy now. Mm-hmm.